Advanced air mobility is about enabling emerging aviation markets in a safe, affordable, and accessible manner by NASA's vision for a modernized air transportation system. These missions include on-demand mobility for both passengers and cargoes between two points in a city, between two cities, or between urban and rural areas. One area that the NASA team is working on is safety. So NASA is helping to make sure that these novel aircraft and AAM concepts are safe by using both design safety and operational safety. NASA is uniquely positioned to perform this safety-oriented research for the broader AAM community, because not only does NASA have a history of performing research in safety, NASA has the workforce expertise in things like verification and validation, as well as test and evaluation. And NASA also serves as an unbiased element, which can then disseminate results and data that may not be publishable from different industry partners. NASA is already in the process of testing several highly automated functions, such as detect and avoid type functions, flight path management type functions, and assured geofencing type functions. Affordable advanced air mobility has the potential to connect rural and urban areas, allowing for access to services like medical couriering or medical evacuation in the advent of enormous traffic jams caused by an accident, or even in the case of disaster management where a flood washes out a rural road. For AAM operations in vehicles, safety is the number one priority. If these systems aren't safe, no one's going to want to use them or want them flying overhead. This is why NASA's research is dedicated to making sure that the public gets the safety that it wants.